When did you do? Have you said? When you
December.
December. That's great.
So you're more than halfway there.
I know. It's amazing. Once you find out, you digest the information, you become semi-comfortable with it, you're almost halfway there, and you're going, Am I ready for this?
Do you have the nursery done?
We're about to finish it. I'm working with my amazing interior decorator, did my house in Nashville, Ben Vandiver, and he has just killed it. And he showed me a sketch of it the other day, and it's really great. We didn't want to go too girly, you know?
Yeah.
You don't need everything taken.
Hayden is expecting a little girl with fiancé Wladimir Klitschko. Meantime, Hayden isn't the only star to reveal baby news at the Emmy red carpet. Amanda Peet shocked us when she showed up with a surprise accessory, a baby bump. We think both ladies are glowing. Do you have any suggestions for baby names? Let us know on Twitter. I'm at Leanna Aguilera and use our hashtag ETEmmys. And make sure to keep checking back to ET Online for all your Emmys coverage.